You are watching Time for Change TV with James Alexander.
Charles Taylor says he supports our troops, but the disabled American veterans don't agree. In Congress, Taylor voted to cut veterans' benefits. He voted against health care for the National Guard. He even voted against job training for returning veterans. But Taylor voted himself a big pay raise. Shame on you, Mr. Taylor. It's time for a change.
I'm Heath Shuler, and I approve this message.
Please visit www.time-for-change.org.uk.